Nixoff needs to be up in front.
Nixoff's trash. Just like he's the
just joking. Well, what do you mean I'm just joking?
Also, my glove, that's a yellow turd.
No, it's yellow snow.
Did you push attack or did he just automatically attack?
I hit attack. Well, Gritz isn't gonna make it out of this one.
Switch. Switch to,
two. Okay.
Wood hit should be super effective.
Yeah. Get wrecked, Seal. It would be four times super effective, wouldn't it?
Yeah, because wood floats on water and wood breaks snow. So, there's your logic there, people.
Yeah, I kind of find her child.
Talk to the altar.
That's what I'm doing. Whoa. Dude! We need ice. Whoa! That guy. Okay. Okay. That got dark real fast.
What does it say on top of it?
I don't know. I don't think it says anything.
Oh, the ribbon.
I don't think it says anything. Those are just lines.
The
torment and poison gas. Gosh dang it, this game. Should we even catch this guy or just kill him? What do you mean, why wouldn't we want to kill him?
Why would we want to kill him? He's a Pokemon.
He's freaking Isis. Or she, sorry.
Oh!
Did you just get that?
I thought it was Isis.
No! Look at the design! Yes. That's why it has tormented poison gas. Did you not get that?
Well, no, he has a claw and he has a scythe on one hand, he's furry at the bottom, and he has a ribbon on him.
Are we going to catch him?
Yeah.
Why'd it take you so long to get that?
I don't know, but I thought it was Icy's. Like, the drink. Session.
Okay, should we take on the gym after this?
Yeah. Why didn't we go to the gym before?
Because it's the first gym, probably is level 10s.
Yeah,
oh, but it's probably an ice gym. Which means that only the water type wouldn't be super effective and it would resist them. Actually, no, it was the steam type, wasn't it?
Isis was caught!
Yes! At long last! Isis was caught, the terror Pokemon. It showed the strongest member of the.
That's amazing.
Wow,
he's
that's.
Ice Dart, which is nice.
Yeah, he's pretty much a Weavile. I just don't feel right using him, though.
Well, we might as well spell it right.
No, we're not naming it that.
Aloha Snack Bar.
We're going to name him frickin' Hawaii.
No, name him Snack Bar.
Fine, we're naming him Snack Bar.
Aloha Snack Bar.
Someone's going to get mad at us for this, and I apologize.
Sorry, all those thousands of viewers we have.
Yeah. You know what? We're spelling Snack the street way. Oh yeah, we're talking to the altar. Well,
we're poisoned.
Yeah. Good job, Oatmeal.
That was the greatest thing in Gen 4. Was just, I would almost never use an antidote.
Them antidotes. Okay, let's send off this episode with taking on the gem and beating it.
Yeah. We hope to see you again, you.
That's so messed up.
You're a devil. Demon lady.
Like,
oh,
come on.
There's guy on drugs.
this is literally rocks. Should we just go around this guy or face him?
No, we should face him. He's gonna
just get the XP.
Follow
me now.
I thought I was gonna say you're light years away from facing Song. Isis!
This guy's a bad person.
Gritz, you know what to do.
Okay.
Switch!
Into toot.
So messed up.
It is. Like, holy cow. I don't feel right using him, but he's probably really good. I like how it took you so long to realize anything.
I thought it was Isis. sweet. Except for the fact that you're doing a pee, but...
Smooch him.
Wait, does that mean we can make a Pokemon?
Shiny?
If we just pee on snow and it makes
no,
a shiny Pokemon?
No, he peed on a Pokemon.
No, he said he just...
No, he peed on some Pokemon, on some snow, and it turned out to be a Pokemon. Dang it, we have to run back to the Pokemon Center. Okay, I guarantee you guys, we will beat this gym instantly.
I really like Grits. Grits is pretty cool.
No, you said earlier you don't like Grits.
Grits is pretty cool. That pun
intended. Hey, you get it because he's a nice type? Should we just lead with two?
No, we need Grits to be awesome.
I kind of want to use the regular one, but...
I'm going to say he's going to have the evolution of Smoball and Snowdoge. Like Snowdoge first, evolution of Smoball. This is probably going to be Smoman or something.
No, are you saying that it's going to evolve into Snowdog?
No.
Or Snowdoge?
His first man is going to be Snowdoge.
Oh, his.
And plus my star is stronger than
you. Don't underestimate me. Oh, no.
Oh, we're screwed.
Oh. Oh, this got intense. Freaking gym leader crossed.
Snowdoge.
Let's just sacrifice Grits.
Can we just take a moment to appreciate this music?
Probably taken from something else.
Is wood hammer? Oh my gosh.
Two?
Yeah. Well, are we gonna use
look snack or something?
Are you gonna use the heck or wood?
We're going with wood hit. Because
yeah,
we're wood type. He's not gonna resist it. Oh, he does.
Go for that.
No, but the ice portion resists fine. No, it doesn't, never mind.
I mean this game is whack, so it doesn't work. We never got a potion, did we?
Nope. See?
It's not working.
Why was it not very effective instead of just being neutral?
Music is kind of loud. It's sweet, but it's pretty loud.
Yeah, that's what I don't like. If the music is just not well balanced in this game.
You're
this gym leader is actually really tough for the start.
And our starter is good against it. I wonder if all the starters are good. Snowman. I'm gonna pronounce snow as snow now. Snack bar.
He is probably our best friend. Isn't he like level 8? Six, same difference.
I'd say Screech.
Set him up. Gosh dang it. Well, good thing we Screeched at least. Okay, now scratch him.
Either that or poison gas.
I'm going to scratch. Oh.
No. You would suck if they gained experience. And they
leveled
up.
Yeah. And so each time you lost, it would just get worse and worse.
Yeah. Oh no!
Why'd you use wood hammer earlier? Well, mix off. You got this. Tackle.
Oh,
well,
guys, we suck. So we lost. $8.
Whoa. So that was good. That'll end off this episode.
See you next time on
Marble Magic.